The 2nd of May, 2024. Hamas touts positive spirit in ceasefire talks, will travel to Cairo. Secretary of State Antony Blinken had urged Hamas to accept the latest ceasefire proposal from Israel.